What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the vlog, the channel. I haven't even done my hair yet, so it is what it is. It's currently around like 9:30 in the morning. I started my day a little later. I felt really tired, but I just finished up whipping up my first meal. Show you guys what I got. First off, we got some egg whites, two whole eggs, and some baby spinach all scrambled up in there, which tastes actually pretty good. And then we got some cream of rice that I just hit with some cinnamon, so it tastes a little better. Got some blueberries. And we got some orange juice, which is my personal favorite. But today, I'm pretty sure, what's today? We have legs today, which we all know legs is pretty fun, especially for me. And honestly, my legs, I'm only hitting legs once every 8 days, and my legs, like, are holding up really well. And you guys know that your boy has pretty solid legs overall, and for his age, too. But I'm really excited what they're going to look like on stage, conditioned as hell. Like, we are not doing too bad right now. And yes, I had pants on. But I'm starving, so I'm gonna smack down this first meal. Get ready, do what I need to do before the gym. If I don't see you guys before the gym, I'll see you at the gym. Gym time. Got our Celsius. Leg day today. Are you excited?
I'm so excited to work out.
Why is it blurry? My calves did not look good from that angle whatsoever. I said my calves didn't look good at that angle. They look small. Oh boy. We're gonna move on to leg press. Got another movement or two. I'm not even gonna go too heavy today. Honestly, I just wanna like kill my legs in a good way. We'll be right back. Leg workout is over, thankfully. Actually, it wasn't too bad today. Just was feeling a little more decrease in strength. So weight wasn't moving as usual, but it's all good. We still focus on quality reps over weight as usual. And right now I am pretty hungry right now. I'm two meals in. I'm about to go for meal three. And I'm just starving. That leg workout was really good. I've been liking to keep my workouts under like an hour, you know, like before, like I would like being in the gym for like an hour and a half, 2 hours. But honestly, I'm just trying to get in there, get my pump as quick as I can, quality workout in around an hour, and then half an hour for cardio. But training overall, around an hour. I like it a lot better. It feels a lot better in my body, and it just makes me manage time a lot better. Hey guys, what's up? It's the next day, practically around 24 hours later. I left the gym yesterday around 4 o'clock, and right now it's 4:35 the next day. Ended up becoming really, really busy yesterday towards the end after the gym, and I was like, alright, let me just continue the video. But here we are. Main reason of the video, had a nice little leg day yesterday. I already got my training sessions in today. I did chest and tri and half an hour on the stairs as usual. But right here I have my current supplement stack. A lot of people have been asking me, shooting me DMs, asking me, what is it that you take, what's your supplement? So instead of answering more DMs, just make a video out of it, because why not? So let's get started with my number one question. Do I take creatine? 100% I take creatine. Been taking creatine overall probably 2.5 years consistently, and it's worked absolutely great. If you don't know what it is, creatine, really quick, is creatine generates ATP, which is turned into energy, which gives you good performance in your workouts. But also it'll pack on a lot of muscle, is gonna pack on energy. You notice a really, really good difference. Nothing crazy. It's not a steroid, obviously, but you're gonna get some pretty good results. All you need is 5 grams a day. Throw it in there with a shake, either pre or post workout, whatever you want. Next one, some of you guys have heard of it, some of you haven't heard of it. Next one is L-glutamine. Glutamine basically improves your immune system, for one, and it also promotes muscle recovery. One of my last powder supplements that I have right here is GI by Revive. And it's basically good for your gut overall. I also had a fiber one, but I just ran out of that, so I need to go get some more today. But they're both by Revive. Not sponsored yet, at least. But that's going to be good for your gut health overall. It's going to help digestion and all the good stuff. And before we get into the next one, since I was on the topic of not having, I also ran out of fish oil yesterday, which I take fish oil every day. I've been taking it overall, and it's currently on my prep stack. But what we got here next up is vitamin D3. Vitamin D3 overall is good for your health, so you should be taking it in general. Vitamin D3 is known to improve protein synthesis. So if you're not taking it, start taking it. Another one I've been taking overall is just multivitamin. It's just good for your overall health. That's just self-explanatory. Get right on to the next one. Next one we got here is zinc. And zinc overall I've been taking also. I take it fasted, and the next one I also take fasted, which you guys will see next. But zinc is a catalyst for muscle recovery and is essential for rebuilding muscle fibers. And zinc is also known to improve aerobic capacity, which is basically how oxygen gets to your muscles. Like I said, also fasted in the morning, I take NAC, which is I'm not even gonna try and butcher that anymore, but we call it NAC. I take NAC every day fasted with zinc, and NAC is basically reduces inflammation. And I dropped that. But NAC basically reduces inflammation, and it also helps with protein synthesis. And honestly, this next one I've never really heard of until my coach told me to buy it and put it in my program. It's called boron. I think that's a element actually, but I'm supposed to take that because what I've heard from it, I looked it up because I didn't really know what it was and I wanted to know what I was taking. What I heard is that it helps preserve and boost your natural testosterone, and it helps preserve and stabilize your muscle. Coming up to one of our last ones, we have magnesium. We have magnesium glycinate. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to relax your muscles and improve recovery overall, like most of these do. But that's what I'm pretty sure the main purpose of it is. And this last one is just, you've probably seen this before. It's just like a cognitive support that has nootropics, and it basically just gives you mental clarity all day. And caffeine, which is the best supplement of all. Black coffee right now, which I always have black coffee. And as you guys know, I take pre-workouts, but honestly, the past 2 weeks I've been leaning off of them, and I've been feeling a bit of a difference, and it actually feels pretty, pretty good. Probably gonna stay there for a little while. I've been having energy drinks to supplement them, but pre-workout powders I haven't had in around a week and a half, 2 weeks. And it's going pretty good. Probably next chest day, I'll take another scoop, see how I feel. But I've been doing really, really good with that. Energy drinks in moderation, as always. But guys, besides, wait, I lied. I have one more. BCAAs, one of my absolute favorites. Not only for the taste, but I just love it. For those of you that don't know, BCAA stands for branched chain amino acid, which also improves recovery and tastes really, really good if you put it. Honestly, what I've been doing to satisfy cravings, I just take my BCAAs, put some water in the blender, put some ice in the blender, scoop BCAAs, two if you really want, blend it up, tastes just like a slushy. This one happens to be cherry limeade, so it fits perfectly. But that is the end of the video, guys. Nice little leg day, and then a review of my current supplement stacks. If you guys have any other questions about my supplements or what it is that I'm taking, or have I taken other things, or if you guys just want to know more about a supplement, always hit me up on Instagram, DM me. Socials right here on the screen at BandsFit. You guys know the drill. Subscribe, follow me on Instagram, do what you gotta do. See you guys in the next video.